We at University of Florida take pride in being a very diverse group of faculty and fellows in terms of background, gender, and different expertise. We have faculty certified in point-of-care ultrasound, critical care nephrology, and interventional nephrology. We are fun and collegial and think of each other as family. Many of our fellows who are graduating end up staying as faculty here, which is a testament to our culture. We emphasize a lot on fellows education, which is our number one priority. For this reason, we have made several changes in the program, including having a dedicated nephro hospitalist program, which helps to take off the load from the fellows so that they can focus on interesting and educating cases and conferences.
Nephrology fellowship program is largely front-loaded, meaning the bulk of calls is usually in the first year of fellowship. In their second year, with a lot of time for electives, they could spend this to enrich themselves with research and also specialized clinics in nephrology, which include stone kidney disease clinic, lupus nephritis clinic, point-of-care ultrasound, also interventional nephrology.
As a nephrology fellow, the most common thing is whether they have enough exposure to dialysis. And we have a robust program of dialysis, various dialysis therapies, like inpatient renal replacement therapies like CRRT, which is in critical care. And we have a strong home peritoneal dialysis program, and we're also having a home hemodialysis program, which is a new thing. This would be a big learning step for the fellows to come into and have exposure, and so that they're confident in setting up their home dialysis therapies when they graduate from the program.
Our program actually has very dedicated rotations for our fellows to go through transplant nephrology in their first year as inpatients and their second years in the clinics.
We have consistently filled in all our four nephrology spots every single year, and we have absolutely no rate of attrition.
So being a former fellow from this program, I can confidently state that the program realizes the contributions of the fellows to the overall division, and it invests time and actually meets with the fellows once every month and strives to incorporate the changes requested by the fellows to the program. Fellows also treated like colleagues, and their opinions are actually taken seriously and are implemented to benefit their overall growth in their in the division.
Gainesville is a small town, so everything is within the driving distance, very close by. But also it's a university town, so it's a melting pot of different cultures. We have so many different museums. It's also within driving distance of all the fun places like beaches and Orlando, Tampa, different theme parks. So several things to do over the weekend. Different varieties of food from different backgrounds and cultures is just amazing.